Ms. Erskine is putting in evidence of their statements that I don't intend to put in, so Ms. Kane is not here to testify, and this comes in through Ms. Cecil's statements.
We have reason to believe it's going to come in through one of the defendants.
They're welcome to let the court know that the defense intends on testifying.
We do not have to turn over our defense at opening, and they know it.
Ms. Kane's statements at this point are not admissible.
We have reason to believe they'll come through in through the co-defendants, through the either Ms. Cecil or Mr. Greenwald.
If she doesn't hook it up, they can bring that up in closing. I mean, she's saying she can hook it up, either through Cecil or through Greenwald.
But, Your Honor, if it doesn't come in, then that leaves me with the jury already hearing it and already being tainted by it.
And you bounce an hour over it for 15 minutes in closing.
I'm going to let you do it, but I don't know how far you're going into that.
Not very far. That's pretty much it.
Okay, that's it. All right.